counter right hand by Mike Tyson's advice. And there was an uppercut.
Here, Mike uses one of his signature combinations, a hook to the body, then an uppercut to the head with the same hand. It's a very difficult combination to throw, and it's also one of the hardest to anticipate. A hook to the body causes the opponent to concave, resulting in a drop of the head for the uppercut to land.
Took him off the ground, it really did.